And they're on screen now, Stevenson. You want to run through the lineup?
Well, we've got McCoy from Ghana is that lineup there too. We've got Alexander, that's Killian Alexander of Grenada, also featured. Shante Williams of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Mary Fraser, Barbados, and Vanderwood of Curacao also in the mix. So it's a 14-member strong lineup for this race.
As we see up front here, at least out of Barbados. Up front, the 1500 meters for under 18 girls. That's the event in progress here. And it looks like Fraser out of Barbados, who's up front. That's Mary Fraser. And on her heels is Claudris McCoy from Guyana. Jamaica is also there in the third position. It looks like Seymour Donald.
Well, Mary Fraser is the defending champ.
She has moved back now into fourth position, but it's early running. Somebody goes down, unfortunately, Stevenson. A collision of athletes here. But Guyana is up front at the moment in Claudris McCoy. She is up there together with, it looks like, Brittany Dixon out of Jamaica.
And she's also a good contender in this race, along with Seymour Donald.
So Brittany Dixon of Jamaica, the slender lead over Claudris McCoy of Guyana. And the favorite for this race out of Barbados, that's Mary Fraser. She's still there in contention, just in the middle of the bunch here. But looking good is Brittany Dixon. They look all very much composed at the top here. The lead pack, so to speak, pretty much composed.
Yeah, they look very well. And obviously, as the race progresses, you'll find some sort of breaking up of the pack. And wouldn't be surprised if that takes place shortly.
Kellen Alexander for Grenada is in this event. She was at Carifta last year as well. She has just won those events at the recently as secondary school games. But up front, two athletes, that's Claudris McCoy from Guyana and Brittany Dixon out of Jamaica. Mary Fraser, the defending champion of this event, just looking along in the third position, maybe pacing herself nicely, not wanting to go out too early and letting the others do the early work in this event and maybe kicking just at the right time.
Yeah, I think she is handling herself very well. She's experienced, obviously.
And look at Kelly and Alexander from Grenada making some big moves, now moving into third position. Is that a strategy of some sort here by Kelly and Alexander from Grenada? She is saying that she's not going to go down just like that. She's putting up a challenge here for medal contention.
And that's good. And that's good. And how well she is able to really gauge herself here is going to be very important.
Well, certainly she has the fans on her side and they're pushing her and urging her along. As it is still Brittany Dixon from Jamaica and Claudris McCoy out of Guyana, the leaders in this event, so to speak, is the bell lap, the final lap. Let's see who kicks first, who employs the best strategy as they would chase for the finish line. Moving away are the two athletes from Jamaica and Barbados, Brittany Dixon and Guyana, I beg your pardon, Claudris McCoy, Mary Fraser, some distance behind.
A little surprising,
though. In fourth position.
A little
surprising. Just about 250 to go in this event.
Yes, and the gap between the two leaders and Fraser seemed to be about 20 yards, maybe 20, 25.
And she's looking tired. She seems to be outside of medal contention here. But pulling away is the athlete from Guyana, Claudris McCoy. On her heels, Brittany Dixon from Jamaica. And in third position, it looks like though it's Shakiba Pink of St. Martin. St. Martin been featured here. But it's going to be a battle between Jamaica and Guyana. McCoy and Dixon. Actually, it's two athletes from Jamaica, so we are on Fox there for a moment. So Jamaica 1 and 2 in Dixon. And Donald, Seymour Donald and Brittany Dixon.